My name is Michele and I'm the group of metrology and defect engineering here in the Premstätten. As metrology and application engineer, I'm taking care of the equipment used to measure and analyze wafer during the production of a microchips. In particular, I'm responsible of the electron microscope, the X-ray fluorescence and the X-ray diffraction tool. For me, it's a very scientific job, in which I can apply a lot of the knowledge that I gained from the university. And this is quite exciting for me because I can really feel that all my efforts that I put during the previous years are finally rewarded in my job. I think that the freedom that I have to make the decision about my project, about the equipment I'm taking care of. So here the supervisors really would like to make you responsible of your jobs. And this is quite exciting for me because it's the best things. At the beginning can be a bit scary, but it's the best thing to learn your job and becoming an expert of your field. I study material engineering and nanotechnology at Polytechnic of Milan, and I'm recently graduated. And I'm specialized in particular in solid-state physics and material characterization using X-ray techniques. For sure, solid basis in solid-state physics and material science and semiconductor engineering are crucial, but also good analytical skills and an organized mindset are essential to do well my job. Because here I think that the level of technology, the level of innovation is quite on the top, and this is make IMS really competitive against even the giant of semiconductor industry, and also because here the people are really willing to collaborate within each other and help you in any part of your job. And also the relationship between employees and manager are quite friendly and informal, and they are always open to listen about your opinions and suggestions. The life is also great. I mean, here people are all friendly and open, mostly if you come from another country like me. And also the company is really putting effort in organizing social events to help people to build a relationship within each other and exchange their cultures, their experiences, their impressions. That's really nice. Pride for what we are doing, for the fact that we are a key point in the semiconductor and sensor industry, internationality, and I think careness about our product, customer, and first of all, employees.